Hi friends! Do you want to disable the Java Web plugin in the Safari browser on your Mac? Let's go ahead and see how you can do so. Click on the Go menu and then click on Applications. Double-click on the Safari icon to open the Safari browser. On the menu bar, click on Safari and then click on Preferences. On the Preferences window, click on the Security tab. In the Internet Plugins section, uncheck the checkbox next to Allow Java to disable it. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching.